What is up, y'all? I hope everybody's doing well. Welcome into today's video. For those of y'all that are new to my channel, my name is Harry. I am a drummer and I am currently on a 5.5 month contract playing drums aboard the Carnival Breeze. It is 10:30 a.m. right now. I'm pretty tired, so I'm gonna go load up on caffeine. We've been on the ship for 12.5 weeks. We're on another 5-day cruise. Our itinerary for this cruise is as following. So yesterday was Galveston. Today we've got sea day one, which means we're at sea all day. It's elegant evening tonight, so everybody's getting all suited up. Then tomorrow we've got Costa Maya. There's a few nice places there in the port. Then we've got Cozumel, which is also our day off. And then we've got sea day two, so another full day at sea. Yeah, and that's the itinerary for our 5-day cruise this week. Now I only just woke up about 20-30 minutes ago, so I'm gonna go have some coffee, and I need to ingest this. If Brandon, Brittany, Sally, or Barry are watching this vlog, shout out to y'all. Thank you so much for this. Apparently this is some like anti-inflammatory stuff, because I've been having some issues with my arm. I think it's to do with the electronic drum set with the hi-hat. Particularly because even though I've turned up the sensitivity on the hi-hat really high, I'm still not getting the right response that I want. So I keep having to work harder than I usually would. And then now just my arms just started, yeah, giving in a little bit. I've been stretching regularly. I've been putting ice packs on it. Now I have this stuff to try. So yeah, I'm gonna go downstairs and take this. Apparently this stuff does not taste good. It's not exactly looking and smelling promising, I'm gonna tell you that. Does that look appetizing to you?
Yikes.
Okay, look at that. Brittany did say it doesn't taste good, so. Huh. That's not so bad. I'm pleasantly surprised, actually. And now comes my favorite part of the day. Never a dull moment on this ship. My favorite part of the day. Now in the Limelight Lounge, about to do some stuff on my iPad. I've been reproducing hit tracks on GarageBand, which is something that the previous soloist that we had on board, shout out to Joel, he showed me to do. So I've been doing that. It's been my little mini hobby project to do, because I've been thinking about going solo, at least when I get back home. Doing like guitar, vocals, stuff like that. So I'm making backing tracks for that. so I'm off now to charge my GoPro. Some of y'all may have noticed a step up in quality on this vlog, and it's because I invested in a new camera. I got the GoPro Hero 11. Hopefully this should video and audio wise be quite the step up from my iPhone 14 Pro Max. So yeah, I gotta go charge this thing now. So now I'm very hungry. We only have certain times we're allowed up on the Lido deck to eat. So it's between 8:30 and 9:30 in the morning. Then it's between 1:30 and 3 p.m. and then from 7:30 in the evening onwards. This right here is my jam.
JD.
Coming up on Lido deck always fills me with a good vibe. Just too damn easy and too damn delicious. Some of y'all may have seen my last video on the pros and cons of working on a cruise ship. One of the big pros as well is just that the food is everywhere and it's free and you can basically have as much of it as you want, which is also a little dangerous because then you end up overindulging. Story of my life.
I'm living with this guy, this amazing guy. He's the entertainment director. He's always walking all around.
Always traipsing always around the ship.
We are brothers.
We are brothers.
And this is Camilito, over here. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Money Mel, is there anything you would like to say?
Yes, come to my bingo games and spend money on me, thank you.
Hello, Lilith.
Hello, my friend.
This is Lilith from the Saunders String Trio. She's amazing.
Very good afternoon, my beautiful Breeze family. Lawrence, your cruise director here. It's just now past 2 o'clock. Remember that y'all have fun for the rest of your afternoon. I'll see you all around the ship. Bye, family. Say bye back.
Bye, Lawrence. Once again at the Limelight Lounge to do some work. I'm gonna edit the next vlog. I always come here during the day just because there's nothing going on. So at any given time of the day, you may find me here in the Limelight Lounge, just getting some stuff done.
Okay, so I've imported all the GoPro footage onto my laptop, and now I've been editing the vlog on iMovie, just got started. Unfortunately, my battery's run down to 8%, so I'm gonna have to now go back to the cabin and charge my laptop before I do any more editing. But I need to go to the gym anyway, so I'm gonna go do that, I think. Everybody say hello to my dad. My dad is currently in Gothenburg in beautiful Sweden. Dad, do you want to say something?
Guys out there, if you haven't done so, subscribe to Harry's channel. It's an awesome channel, it's entertaining, you won't regret it, and lots of stuff to come.
Myself, every single time that you see me hosting a trivia on the later day, wherever you guys see me, and I tell you guys that I come all the way from Mexico City, Mexico, I need everybody to go wild and crazy and pretend like the Mexican Justin Bieber is talking to you guys right here on stage, okay? Can you all do that for me? All right, I know who cheered over there. It's too late right now, darling. Okay, so we'll have to do this all over again. Let's try this one more time. All right, Carnival Breeze family, in case we haven't met each other yet, let me introduce myself. My name is Diego, friends call me Go Diego Go, Dora's cousin, aka the tallest Mexican you'll ever meet right here on Carnival Breeze. At 6'4", I'm still the undefeated champion. I'm part of your fun squad, your entertainment team right here on board, and I come to you guys all the way from Mexico City, Mexico.
So that was Diego from the fun squad. Love that guy. His energy and just his overall like charisma on stage, what a guy. He's just amazing. Here's a fun fact, we've got a new duo on board. They're a country duo. They're actually from South Africa, but they sound like they're from the southern states. Listen. Honestly, big shout out to Joven and Lee, our new country duo on board. Man, they are honestly amazing. So they signed on yesterday, and actually when I saw them for the first time, I forgot they were from South Africa, and I literally thought, well, these boys are probably from like Texas or Tennessee, right? And then I walked up to them and I saw their name tags, and it said South Africa on the name tag, and I was like, oh, huh. I literally thought that these guys were from like the southern states. Now it's time for the gym, because if I'm gonna eat ice cream and pizza every day, then I gotta go to the gym at least 4 to 5 times a week. That's the rule. It's their last show, it's so sad.
Oh my god, it's closing
tonight's
night!
Tonight's your last show?
Yes, closing night. I bet you please. Shook.
I will be there taking videos.
It's no big deal.
It's no big deal, guys. Closing. It's no big deal.
We are gonna miss you. The playlist cast of the Carnival Breeze.
Might be the same without us.
No. What are we gonna do?
I don't know, honestly. I think it's gonna be lost.
I know.
Aren't you?
It's okay, I'm gonna become playlist.
My son's gonna be lost.
Introducing Miguel.
Hello.
A very handsome man.
Of course not.
With an amazing energy, amazing vibe.
Thank you, Harry.
Hey. Please watch my favorite person's... What is it? Vlogs?
It's vlogs.
Okay, so it's 6 o'clock now, which means it's dinner time.
I'm gonna go eat now. And then at 7:30 is the last show for the playlist cast. We start at 8:15 though, so I'm only gonna get to watch about a half hour, maybe not even that, because we set up at 8. But I'm gonna go watch that for sure, because the playlist cast are leaving after this cruise, which is in like 3 days, I guess they're leaving. So yeah. Oh, sad. I'm gonna miss them. Apparently what they call a Texas turtle cake. And actually, I've never tried this before, so here goes.
Live reaction. I mean, it's just a chocolate explosion, so what's not to love? Hot damn.
Okay, ready for elegant night. First off, instrumental set. Then we've got a Motown set and another, what? Then we've got a Motown set and another Motown set. Don't know why I'm doing this with my fingers, by the way.
So, first set is this, starting off with some Stevie Wonder. We've got some classics. Second Motown set is this. So, it ought to be a good night. And I
am now off to go see the playlist cast in their last show.
He's for Raphael.
And look who it is. It's Uncle Robbie, the piano man.
Now honestly. As y'all can see, these guys are the real deal, and they're leaving next week, so it's a bittersweet show it is, but oh my lord, blew me away. Absolutely blew me away. God, they're so good. I am off to play in the Ocean Plaza, as we do night after night after night.
Icon.
Like you.
Icon amongst men, this man.
No way. You're the best.
My friend. Show. It was awesome. Great energy, great crowd. I even, funnily enough, live streamed like a little bit on Instagram, and I know some of y'all saw that. Thank you for tuning in. I'm gonna go get pizza now. I know I do this all the time, but well, never change a winning team, am I right? Okay, so I'd say that concludes today's vlog. Today was a great day. It was a lot of fun. Sometimes sea days can get a little, I want to say slow, or like, you know, it's easy to sleep in, and then there's like,
this is, you're at sea all day. It's not like you can go out in port or there's not that much excitement, and you're on the same ship all the time, and you know, so it's not, sea day's not always the most exciting necessarily, but no, today was really nice. It was really good, nice and productive, and plenty of fun stuff that happened. Great gig, awesome gig, awesome energy from the crowd, and obviously from the band, from Amanda and Alfred, especially our singers. Yeah. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments if you did, and please subscribe to my channel. Go subscribe to my socials, Instagram and TikTok, etc. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Mm-hmm.